And how did you get interested in economics? Because as your dad put it, that you were just an average student. And how did you decide to go into
economics? I've been debating my father and asking exactly, because I see these reports that said that I got 47% in seventh standard. And it's funny because my classmates call me and say, when did you get 47%? So, we're trying to pin down exactly
He's being a Desi parent.
Where those numbers came from. But anyway, I did science all through my schooling. Mm-hmm. And then, the expectation was that I would maybe become an IAS officer, very specific. And, of course, nobody asked me my views on that. And then somebody said, well, economics is a good subject to do if you want to be in the IAS. And so I took my first class in LSR in economics. I had no idea what economics was before that. Mm-hmm. So that's why I refer to myself as an accidental economist. Mm-hmm.